Hello and welcome. Today's video is on the big changes in Era 6 between 1400 and 1800 CE. So I'm just going to show you some big changes. It's really all about connecting and growing. So over this time, everyone becomes tightly connected, and that's what we call the Great Global Convergence, where everyone in the world comes together. And that population continued to grow, and it grew even faster than ever before. As you can see here in the graph, as we start getting to 1400, it starts rising even faster. So five great changes I'm going to talk about real quick are the connections, the physical connections, the Columbian Exchange, named after Columbus, so kind of the trades that happen after he takes his trip, how the economy connected. Europe ended up getting really powerful, and then also Europe has this scientific revolution that makes a big difference on the whole world. So with those connections, for the first time in history, Afroeurasia and the Americas are connected, really connected, meaning people are going back and forth. And that was done through long, epic sea voyages. The Columbian Exchange, which is the second thing I'm talking about, came with the connection of Afroeurasia and the Americas. So it came with that connection, named after Columbus. And it was an exchange of plants, animals, and microorganisms that evolved separate. They were now connected. So plants and animals and microorganisms were evolving in the Americas, and they were evolving in Afro-Eurasia. Now they're getting mixed. And that led to the Great Dying in the Americas, which you'll learn more about later. It was a disaster for people in Americas, while prosperous for the Europeans. So the economy became more connected. The whole world economy was connected. Everyone traded everywhere. Silver came from the Americas, was brought to Spain, and then that was a major currency or form of money that spread from Spain to everywhere else in Europe and Asia and all around Afro-Eurasia. Now, Europe became much more powerful. They gained technologies from other regions, such as gunpowder or even the printing press or different technologies and many shipping technologies, and they used those technologies to advance their military technology, and they also found new ways to pay for or subsidize or publicly pay for their wars. So they were getting a lot of money to pay for their wars and a lot of technology that they were using to build their militaries. At that same time, Europe also had a scientific revolution coming out of the Dark Ages into what is known as the Enlightenment, where they're gaining all of this knowledge from Southwest Asia. And they helped to spread science around the world. They didn't really figure everything out, but they adopted it and helped to spread science all over the world. Europeans got involved in trying to explain the world, and this really questioned many traditional religious and philosophical ideas. And we still study and question these ideas today. So there were some massive changes in history, and it changed how we live today. Those are just some of the big changes that happened between 1400 and 1800, and we'll look at some of the details. Thank you very much. All right.